If the divorce was rendered and a final judgment was entered into and signed by a judge, you cannot reconcile the divorce. But let's say that the final judgment was not signed by the judge. What you can do is file a motion to dismiss. As long as the final judgment is not signed by the judge, you can dismiss the petition for divorce.